The SO307 SWOG study that I'm the PI of is comparing three different bisphosphonates, the more potent amino bisphosphonates, the newer generation with cladrinate. We're comparing oral versus IV delivery. We actually asked a patient preference question when patients entered the study before they were randomized. We said, if all things are equal, would you rather take a pill for 3 years or get IV infusions? And then we asked the same question at the end, and about 76% of patients at both points, although they switched somewhat, wanted the oral version. We don't have good data on oral bisphosphonates with respect to breast cancer recurrence. We have lots of oral bisphosphonates with data on osteoporosis and fractures. So we do need to study that better because our patients are telling us that they'd prefer not to come in the infusion room, especially many years after their diagnosis. I think we have to sort out what tumor factors might predict for who benefits. In my SO307 trial, comparing the three different bisphosphonates, we took tumor blocks, we got white cells, we drew blood, and we're going to look to see are there features such as tumor expression of PTHRP, or RANK ligand, for example. We also have ongoing studies looking at the RANK ligand inhibitor denosumab to see if that can have an impact on recurrences, and we'll look at the toxicity of that strategy as well.